Another Republican who wants to try to unseat Democratic U.S. Senator John Tester officially became a candidate today as he paid his filing fee at the Secretary of State's office. Former State District Judge Russell Fagg of Billings. Fagg showed up in person at the Secretary's Capitol office and paid his $1,740 check to appear on the June 5th primary ballot. He's the third Montana Republican to make the leap in the U.S. Senate race this year. As many as five or six candidates may be in the Republican primary competing for the party's nomination to challenge Tester. Other candidates include State Auditor Matt Rosendale, who has yet to pay his filing fee, and Big Sky businessman Troy Downing. Fagg spoke with MTN News recently after he filed and said that he's telling fellow Republicans that he's the best bet to take on and defeat Senator Tester this fall.
I think I'm the most electable in November. Fourth generation Montanan, 22 years as a district court judge, former Republican legislator, endorsements from Governor Roscoe, Governor Martz, Governor Stevens, Congressman Hill, Congressman Reberg. That is the goal of Montana Republicans, is to defeat Senator Tester, and I think I have the best shot of doing that.
Deadline for candidate filings is 5 weeks away.